Hey yo, what is up guys? Welcome back to another video on the channel, and today guys, we are going to show you guys a brand new glitch on the channel, guys, and this glitch is very, very awesome. But guys, if you guys have not already subscribed to the new channel, it'll be linked down below in the description. It is a channel run by me and Illusions Ghost, guys. We're trying to get to 1,000 subs. Basically, what we're doing on this channel is be posting glitches on different Roblox games, so if you guys can go over here and subscribe, guys, it'll mean the world to us. It'll be linked down below in the description if you guys want to go ahead and check it out. Alright, but anyway guys, let's get straight into today's video. We're here with the one and only Jakey One Man, and today we're going over a brand new invisibility glitch, guys, and this thing's pretty sick, not gonna lie. And yeah, so here we go. What you do is just is very, very simple, but you might need a person to help you out with this. So anyway guys, let's see if we can smash for 1,000 likes for today's video. Make sure you guys smash a like button if you guys have not done that already, and subscribe to the channel, turn the notification bell so you guys get notified whenever I make a video. If you guys have your notifications turned on, I want you guys to comment down below, turned it on, and I will try to like your comment. Alright guys, so anyway, let's get right over to Jakey One Man's team, guys. And I tried this glitch before the video actually started. You can be any block in the game, and it's actually really, really fun. So here we go. Let's actually go over, hopefully he'll, I'm gonna say accept me right there. Alright, so here we go guys. Basically what he's gonna do is he's just gonna place a bunch of cannons together, and it's just gonna just make us invisible. I don't know how, but it is. So this is gonna be pretty sick, guys. So make sure you guys stay tuned for the full video, and here we go. Alright guys, so we are in right now. Alright, and so what he's actually gonna do is just follow what he does. I'm gonna say yes. Alright, so here we go. We're gonna go through a tutorial with this thing, guys, and I cannot wait to actually go through this with you. So here we go. Here's a tutorial for actually doing this. We're obviously going to need a bunch of cannons, so make sure you guys have a bunch on. He said, green merge with no anchor. All right, guys, so make sure your merge is on green. It's this thing right here. All right, so he said, do as I do. All right, three blocks up, just like this, okay? Okay, three blocks up. All right, so then he's probably going to go ahead and get a cannon, I'm guessing. A bunch of the brand new cannons. That's what I'm guessing he's going to do. But anyway, let's see what he does. So he placed three wood blocks. Make that up, guys. Make sure your merging is on green with unanchored blocks on. All right, he said, now place a lot of blank cannons inside one another. All right, so here we go. Here we go, guys. What we're going to do is we're just going to go up, and we're going to keep on placing like this. We're just going to go like this, and hopefully... did I do it? I think I did it. Did I do it? No, I did not. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Bad idea. Bad idea. Hold up. Let me go back. Let me go back and redo it. Let me redo it, guys. All right, here we go. Oh my gosh, his is working. His is working. Okay, guys. Well, take a look at that. I don't think I had enough, but anyway, if we go like this and we go right up to the top here, and we go like this, we start spamming them just like this. Hopefully that'll work. I don't know if I have enough of them. It will glitch out like that. All right, guys. You probably need more than 8, but anyway, it'll glitch out like Jakey's. And what you guys want to do is, oh, stand on top of it, and it did not work that time. Oh my gosh. Okay, guys. So what this thing will actually do is it'll teleport you everywhere, but most of the time it will not work. But most of the time it will work. So here we go. He said, remove the bottom there. All right, as you guys can see, I got teleported. I did not mean to get teleported. All right, so here we go. So now what we're actually gonna do is we're gonna go this way. I think we're gonna stand on this thing, or we're gonna go over here. He said, come this way. So here we go. We're gonna go this way. I don't know where he's taking me. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and step on this thing, and I believe this is what's gonna turn us invisible. I could be wrong though. So here we go. Let's actually go ahead and touch this thing, and boom, there we go, guys. We are invisible. Okay, yo, what the heck? All right, guys, so when you actually glitch the cannons together, you guys want to remove the bottom of it, all right? If they don't move, you got to do it again. All right, that's what he said. So, guys, if they don't move, you guys got to do it again. But look it, I am invisible at the moment. This is insane. All right, so here we go. I'm going to, oh my gosh. Okay, so, yo, okay, this is pretty sick. All right, see, if they are like this, if they are like this, what happens if they're like that? What happens? All right, I don't think it works if they're like this. Redo it. Yeah, so if they go like how I did it, guys, make sure you guys redo it. All right, and look at the wait, oh, that, never mind. Okay, but yeah, guys, so you guys can actually go invisible inside a Buildabo. So I don't know if this will actually hurt you on water. I'm not too sure, because if it doesn't, then that is OP, but I feel like it is. I feel like it is going to, but at the same time, I feel like it isn't. So here we go. Let's actually go ahead and try. Okay, yeah, it does kill you. Yes, it does. Yes, it does. Okay, so here we go, guys. What you guys can actually do once you have this is you guys can actually do a cannonado. Yeah, guys. So the cannons go crazy. They go really crazy. You guys can turn yourself literally into anything you want. You guys can literally turn yourself into a thing of TNT. And, oh, whoopsie. Okay, hold on. I have to turn my merging back to orange. There we go. All right, so here we go. So what you guys want to do to that is, like, just go like this and place a chair. You guys want to make sure you're sitting on the chair for this to actually work. And you can basically be anything. For example, I can be this dynamite right here. All right, and if I go like this and remove all that, I am walking around as a piece of dynamite. Like, it is pretty sick, all right? Oh my gosh. Okay, so here we go. Let's make another one. Let's do this, and let's go place a seat here. All right, I actually want to test this out, guys. I have not really ever been invisible inside a Build-A-Bo, so this is really, really cool. All right, oh, we placed the cake. Okay. Okay, wait. Oh, wait, what? Okay, hold up. Let me go back. Let me place it. Okay, wait. We're a cake now, guys. Look at us. We're the cake. You guys can actually, like, play Block Hunt with this. I'm not too sure if this is how Jesse plays Block Hunt, but, I don't know, guys. This is a brand new one. This is a brand new invisibility glitch. So, this is pretty sick, guys. A floating piece of dynamite. I already tried that one. Wait, I'm gonna say, wait, he said stay still. Uh-oh. What is he gonna do? Uh-oh, we're a floating piece of cake with a chair above it. What in the world, dude? Yo, okay. yo, look at us. Okay, hold up. I'm writing on a cake. Oh my gosh. Okay. So here we go, guys. What should we be next? Should we be a piece of bread? I feel like we should be a piece of bread or something. All right, I want to try a brand new item, maybe even a jetpack. I want to see what happens if you actually do that. Yo, guys, I think that might actually work. Okay, so here we go. Let's actually go like this. Does that work? No, it does not. Okay, never mind. I thought that was going to work. But, guys, at any time, if you guys want to get rid of the invisibility or anything, all you guys have to do is reset your character. It does not stay like this permanently. But, yeah, so here we go. We can actually be the brand new chest as well. We can be that. Wait, no, we can't. Oh, no, does it? Oh, that one doesn't work. We're a jetpack. I'm going to say I tried. All right, I tried. All right, there we go, guys. The jetpacks don't really work that well. All right, and they don't really, like, attach to you, so I'm not too sure. Anyway, here we go. Let's do a lantern. Lanterns are always sick, all right? Let's go like, oh, wait. Oh, we're a jetpack, like, oh, okay. Okay, put on the jetpack. All right, here we go, guys. Let's go ahead and put on a jetpack. Wait, what? The jetpack's invisible, too. Wait, what? Yo, guys, what the heck? Yo, it only shows the feel. Yep, it does only show the feel. Okay, guys, that's really weird. I wonder why it is like that. Maybe because it becomes part of your character. That might be why, but it looks really sick. All right, so here we go, guys. How do I get this thing off? All right, why does the jetpack do this to us? Why can't you just take it off? All right, hold up. All right, I'm gonna say let's redo the glitch. All right, guys, so we're gonna go over the glitch one more time so that way some of you guys that did not get it can get it right now. So here we go. Let's go up here and let's go ahead and grab the wood. All right, let's go wood. All right, let's go ahead and grab the wood, and we're gonna go 1, 2 and then 3, just like, wait, I forgot the green merge, guys. Don't forget it. All right, so here we go. Let's go ahead and grab the cannons. The cannons are the key to this whole thing. All right, let's go ahead and grab them, guys. I just don't think I have enough. I think that's why it's just not, like, working for me that well. So, anyway, we're gonna go like this. All right, here, hopefully that worked. Did that work? No, it did not. Wait, did it? No, ow. Okay, guys, Jakey does it better, because I think he has a lot more cannons, or he might just be getting a better positioning than me. I think he is, but guys, look at how much. Yeah, he definitely has more cannons than me, 110%, yo, oh my gosh, guys. Okay, he is lagging the game. As you guys can see, the game gets very laggy, and oh my gosh, the cannons are flying, dude. What in the world? Yo, oh my gosh, yo, oh my. Okay, so now he's going to delete the Okay, I don't think it worked. I don't think it worked. I think he has to redo it, all right? Yeah, guys, so I might do that a couple of times. So, yeah, once you guys do that, all you guys have to do is just break the bottom and then find the one piece that actually will make you invisible. I mean, I'm not too sure which one it is, but, like, you just have to, like, just run over, like, the black pieces and see if it works. All right, so here we go. He's going to go ahead and do it again and see if it, oh, my gosh. Okay, here we go. He's going for it. Oh, my gosh, here goes the lag spike. Lag spike's kicking in right now. Yo, oh my gosh. Yo, okay. Oh, wait, what the? No, I'm under the map. Bro, wait, how did I get to red team? Wait, what? Okay, hold up. Wait, Jakey, wait for me, bro. I gotta get over there. Yo, that thing destroyed me. All right, so here we go. Do we stand on this one? Oh, wait, wait, here we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, guys, I found one. Here we go. I am now invisible, as you guys can see. And yeah, guys, anyway, if you guys did enjoy today's video, make sure you guys do drop a like and subscribe if you guys have not already. It's been Fusion. See you guys all in the next video. Have a great day, as always. Peace out and goodbye.